नमस्कार, मैं हूं पुष्पिता सावंत, आपकी हॉस्पिटैलिटी मेंटर। फिर से दोबारा हाजिर हूं विद अनदर टॉपिक। आई होप यू गाइस डोंट गेट बोर्ड। टू मेक द विजुअल्स अ लिटिल मोर एजुकेशन फन, वी डू ऐड सम ग्राफिक्स ऑन द वीडियोस एंड यू नो स्लाइड्स। आई होप यू गाइस लाइक इट। कहीं कुछ इम्प्रूवमेंट, एनीथिंग दैट यू वांट, प्लीज डू ड्रॉप इन अ कमेंट फॉर अस। लर्निंग इज ऑलवेज, एज आई से, लर्निंग शुड बी ऑलवेज फन। सो आज का टॉपिक, लेट्स टॉक टूडे ऑन वॉट इज अ फ्रंट ऑफिस। फ्रंट ऑफिस होता क्या है? एज यू ऑल नो, आई एम फ्रॉम अ फ्रंट ऑफिस बैकग्राउंड। आई एम मेजरली अ रूम्स बैकग्राउंड, सो आई एम वेरी, आई जस्ट लव टू टॉक अबाउट फ्रंट ऑफिस एंड रूम्स। सो फ्रंट ऑफिस के बारे में आज मैं आपको जस्ट बताऊंगी। टेकिंग अ साइकिल, जैसे प्लांट का साइकिल होता है, जैसे लाइफ साइकिल होता है, वैसे ही हमारे होटल में गेस्ट साइकिल होता है। एज यू सी हियर, यू गेट अ साइकिल दैट यू कैन सी हियर ऑन द स्लाइड बिहाइंड। हमारे गेस्ट साइकिल इज ऑल अबाउट व्हाट अ होटल डील्स इन, व्हाट अ फ्रंट ऑफिस डज। गेस्ट साइकिल कहाँ से शुरू होता है, लेट मी टेल यू। द मोमेंट अ गेस्ट कॉल्स अ होटल एंड द रिजर्वेशन पर्सन पिक्स अप द फोन, डज द बुकिंग, टेक्स द एडवांस, ब्लॉक्स द रूम। गेस्ट अगले महीने 15th ऑफ जनवरी फॉर एग्जाम्पल ही इज कमिंग एंड ही इज ब्लॉक्ड द रूम, द गेस्ट साइकिल स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम देयर, टिक 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 till the day the guest has to arrive. So the first cycle of the front office in a guest cycle is the reservation. Reservation confirm ho gaya, so we check all the process ki guest ke advance aa gaye hain, are the room at par what the guest has asked for, what is the room facing that he wants, what is his likes, what are his dislikes, what is his guest history, ye sari cheez hum within the cycle karte hain. Now the day comes when the guest has to check in. So what our front office does, you know, checking all the rooms, the key tags, key management, property management system, getting into the rooms, checking the rooms, is the room allocation done as per what the guest has asked. Agar guest ke room guest history mein kuch hai, he's diabetic, he wants a food with less spicy, is the F&B informed about it, is the foods informed about it, are the amenities placed in the room, again a work of a front office. Now here comes the room's housekeeping into play, where a guest should get the best of the experience. Jahan spick and span lobby mile, jahan you know, the moment he enters he sees a flower arrangement and he says, wow, what an arrangement. Then he gets into the lobby and he's welcomed with a smile. His process of the check-in is done, you know, within a minimum nominal time of the SOP, whatever is of the hotel. His luggage is handled, he's taken to the room, escorted to the room, he's explained about the room and he's wished a good stay. The second stage of your guest cycle gets over here. Now the third stage of the guest cycle starts, that is the occupancy. Occupancy is the time jahan pe aapko guest will actually give you the feedback. Kaisa raha unka stay, how many points are you going to get, and believe me, feedback is a very important thing in a hotel industry and for you all also. It gives the points to the hotel and obviously it is a very scoring point for your later part into your hierarchy. Now the occupancy stage is where the guest orders food, the guest uses the spa, the guest uses the swimming pool, the guest uses your facilities, the guest uses your services. So that's the third stage of the guest cycle, which get over when his date of departure comes in. The fourth stage of the guest cycle, the departure, that is the time when you supposed to take the rest of the dues, that means the payment time. Whatever is his, you know, whatever he has involved into eating, into spa, into laundry. So that's the time where you take the payment. That's the time also when we check the feedback, though we do check the daily feedback with the guest calls which are done during the occupancy stage. So now this is the time when the guest is about to walk out of the hotel after footing your bills. Now this is the time when the guest actually decides whether he should be coming back or whether he should be a repeat guest or he should not be coming back. Now the extended form of the guest cycle is the feedback stage. We always prefer the guest, we always talk to the guest, we always ask for the feedback. That is one thing is for our improvement, where we lack after giving the best of the services, still where we lack, we talk on that. So this is all about a front office job that I have tried to tell you, taking the help of a guest cycle. So guest cycle matlab front office ka kaam shuru ho jata hai reservation se, check-in, occupancy, departure and the extended feedback. I hope you at least learned something from this video of today. Any comments, anything else that you would like to know, please do drop in a comment. We would be love to let you know about the topics. Bye-bye. Take care.